Gary Woodland remains in the hunt after round two of the Hero World Challenge. Woodland entered the day tied for first, but now finds himself in second. Woodland shot 3 under par today, which puts him at 9 under par for the tournament. Patrick Reed remains in first with a 3-shot lead at 12 under. The two will be paired together tomorrow for round three.